absolutely a proper classic game. As it stands though, you can see Kevin on Olaf, sat ready and waiting, Joe. I don't think we're going to see any level one fights between these two teams, but we do have some interesting team comps. I'm interested to see how Ocelot is going to do on Elite. He's breaking that one out. Of course, SK Gaming, they are already in Season 3. They can break out what the heck they like. They don't have to worry. Fnatic is certainly the team that has to worry. But Peke on Cassidy. Great counter.
Yeah, this is going to be a really interesting one to watch. I'm not sure which way I kind of favour this one. I mean, SK, they lost their first game. I'm really angry, I have to watch out for that. They lost their first game, which obviously is not